911, do you need police, fire, or ambulance?
We need police. Now.
You can hear in these 911 calls, released by the Lake County Sheriff's Office, the moment a family in Mount Dora says 24-year-old Darren Randall Jr. broke into their home around 3 a.m. Friday.
I heard the door try to open, and I went and got my husband, and I couldn't see anything outside when I went to get him. And then I heard shots fired into the house several times.
According to the arrest report, a family member confronted Randall with a shotgun, and a struggle ensued. The victim hit Randall in the head with the gun, causing it to fire, and then, according to the report, ran into another room, grabbed a pistol, and came back and held Randall at gunpoint.
He's just staring there, looking at my daughter. My husband has a gun, and he knows it pointed at him.
According to the report, the family told deputies Randall had started following their daughter on social media years ago, but after making some inappropriate comments on her account, she had blocked him. Then about 2 years ago, the family told deputies Randall just happened to be the delivery worker who dropped off a stove at their house. Then last Thursday, according to the report, Randall broke into their house. The family told deputies they filed a police report that night, but then Randall broke in again Friday morning.
He's standing up and he's taking his pants off. Yes.
According to the report, the family was able to hold Randall at gunpoint until deputies arrived. Deputies had to use a canine as well as a taser to finally get Randall into custody. In Lake County, Kelsey Thorid, WESH 2 News.